Welcome to Wayne's World Garage. It's a beautiful day outside, Saturday, 40 some odd degrees. My neighbor, Dr. Tom, and I snagged a poplar log this morning. So we cut that tree down, and Tom's a great supervisor. Make sure the thing didn't fall on my head. If it did, he'd call 911, plus he'd stitch me up. But anyway, Doc Tom and I took that tree down, and now we're gonna drag it out and bring it to the sawmill. I'm gonna make some boards out of it, because we've got to replace a couple of fence boards, and we also wanna replace a small fence, a picket fence, where we run this 471 Detroit diesel at the other sawmill at our local fairgrounds. So hang with me, let's drive on down there and pick this log up and see what happens. We got three logs. I got two 17 footers, and then it broke when it hit the ground. Must be a bad log. And one like 10 footer. And we'll get them out of there real quick, I believe. Well, I hope you can hear me. Here it is, three little pieces. And yes, that's exactly where I wanted it to fall. I wanted to get that out of there before it hit a bridge. So we did the regular cut and got the heck out of there. It felt pretty much where I wanted it to. So let me load up and get one of these out of here, I hope. I'm trying something a little bit different here. I'll speed up the video as I drive through the woods. If you like it, leave a comment. If you don't, leave a comment. Thank you. So what I'm doing here, as you probably figured out, is repositioning this log so I can get a better grip on it and drag it out. I didn't quite like the way it's gripped right here. It's kind of low. So reposition the tractor, drag it out a little bit, set it a little bit higher, and then we're good to go. All right, well, like the last one, you get to hear me talk or you get to hear me sing, whichever you'd like, as I speed this up a little bit. If you don't like it, let me know and I'll do something different. They've got some really horrible music here on YouTube. I can play that.
All right, well, there's two of these guys up here. They're not real big, but if you look at them, they're, you know, with my foot, 20 some inch diameter, I guess. Yeah, 20 inch diameter. They're nice, 17, 18 foot long. Make some nice fence boards out of them. So now, the next step here, is let's see how muddy it is in the rest of the woods, because I'd like to go get some of those logs out because we've got a bunch of those. And then we'll start putting these on a trailer. Stand by and let's get rolling.
Okay, I've had a couple of comments that some of you guys like watching us drive through the woods. We enjoy it too. It really is kind of fun. We've got some gorgeous woods back here. My wife, Paul, and I have spent hours and countless hours building bridges, building trails for our community. And in return, we get access to the woods and we get to drag out logs like this. If you don't want to watch me dragging these logs out of the woods, fast forward to 15 minutes and 9 seconds.
All right, this log was a little bit more tricky to hook up. It was just in a difficult spot, and I'm doing it alone, so I didn't show you all the boring details of that. But here we are dragging this guy home, and then we're going to load these up in a trailer.
Porn stars, wet bars, driving around in fancy cars, high price cigars, bags of coke. Pass a pipe and take a toke. Strip show, killer blow, $1,500. Shucks.
Watch the flower pot, Wayne.
A bit rough in the driveway, which I don't really like, but what are you gonna do? My trailer got shorter. Alrighty, here we go. We are rocking and rolling. My battery hasn't quit yet. This is one of the one we took down today. It was dead, for sure. Well, I think it would still okay in the inside, we hope. Oh yeah, the wood looks beautiful. All right, bring her on out. Coco, what do you think? Let me get up here so I don't go too far with this silly thing. Oh, you got plenty of room.